Doug Maxwell. Interior farmhouse day. The move-in has already begun. Dawn straightens items in the kitchen. Bob hangs old photos in the dining room while drinking a beer. Several of the framed photos show Bob in his college baseball glory days. Dawn enters, holding baby Doug in her arms.
Looks great, honey.
Bob nods, but doesn't seem pleased. The photos bring back hard memories. Bob crosses the room to straighten a photo of him holding the College World Series trophy. Dawn watches his walk, upset to see him limp so badly.
So handsome. Such talent. You don't need...
He suddenly turns as she touches the back of his head.
Don't patronize me!
I'm just...
Bob shakes his head with frustration until... whack. He slams the framed photo to the floor. The baby cries. Standing amidst the broken glass, Bob takes a deep breath.
Sorry. Sometimes it just... sorry.
Dissolve to... crack. A baseball bat smacks against a ball. Pull back to reveal... interior, auto parts store, office, day. Bob sits at his desk watching the Kansas City Royals play ball. His name tag reveals his job title, store manager. Bob somberly watches the game, looking at what could have been. He turns off the TV and looks around at what is. The phone rings.
Brownville Auto Parts, Bob Maxwell speaking.
Bob listens intently, a look of concern on his face.
I'm sorry, what's this about the lake?
Exterior, auto parts store, day. Bob limps towards his rusty pickup truck. He climbs in and drives out of the empty lot. Exterior, Nebraska Highway, dusk. Bob drives his pickup past miles of cornfields. A deafening sound is heard from above. A dark shadow crosses the road. Interior, Bob's pickup truck continuous. The car radio signal sputters wildly. The rumbling from above gets louder, shaking the earth. Bob pulls over and hides behind the dashboard. He peeks out the car window. An object soars overhead, its bright lights blinding Bob as it roars off.
What the hell was that?
Bob keeps driving, passing a sign for the U.S. Strategic Command of Offutt Air Force Base. Just then, a fleet of F-14s soar overhead in pursuit of the object. Bob flinches at the power of the jets. Exterior, Maxwell Farm, dusk. Dawn stands at the edge of the lake, bundled in a thick sweater. With Doug in her arms, she stares over the water. Strange sparks crackle and sizzle in the air above the lake. Dawn stares intently. The sparks dissipate. Seeing a flash of light behind her, Dawn turns, startled. It's just the headlights of Bob's pickup coming home. Exterior, front porch, continuous. Dawn walks to the porch to greet Bob. She still holds the baby. Bob averts his eyes, having trouble looking at her.